Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to deform objects in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the VoxCube for showing how to deform objects using simple deform modifier in Blender. To deform objects, make sure that we have enough faces so we can select the object and go to add mode. Now we have 6 faces only. It is not enough for deform, so we can right click and use subdivide to add number of faces. We can go to a subdivide panel. We can increase number of cuts. It depends on our situation. I increase it to 8. Now we can go back to object mode and then we can select the object and go to modifier properties and then go to add modifier. We can go to deform and choose simple deform. So simple deform modifier is added. So we can have 4 options to deform. Firstly, we can use trace. We can choose it in X, Y, Z. Also, we can adjust the angle to trace. Second option, we can use bend. We can bend it in different angle and we can bend it in X, Y, or Z. So we can use tapper in X, Y, Z, or we can change the feather to change the shape. Also, we can use stretch to stretch it in X, Y, Z. Also, we can change the feather to change the shape. Furthermore, we can have option to add more simple deform modifier. For example, I duplicate. And we can choose it in X direction and choose it in Y direction and also choose it in Z direction. So we can have more combination to deform it. So this is how we can use simple deform modifier for deform objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.